Hey guys, what's up? I got a new setup for Christmas, so we're gonna try this out. I'm gonna play Pokemon Sword and Shield today because I'm feeling like going new school. There is gonna be a twist to this. I'm gonna try and do monotyping. Now, some people may not know what monotyping is. Monotyping is just when you choose one type of Pokemon. So I'm probably gonna go with grass or water. I'm thinking, I don't know. But we'll see where it goes from here. Welcome to the world of Pokemon. Our beloved Galar region is a wonderful place with thriving nature. Beautiful cities and many Pokemon which we share our lives. As you know, our society is able to thrive thanks to the help of these mysterious creature that we call Pokemon. Blah blah blah. Come on, old man. Let's go. Run your mouth. I just want to get into it. Pokemon trainers, that's us. We're trainers. Leon. Going up against a Charizard with a steel type Pokemon. Not a great move. Sorry about any background noise. The cat's got Christmas presents and they're excited. We are playing Sword version. I was a big fan of this game. I've actually, on my other save file, I've completed all of the Galar region decks, and I'm pretty close to getting the Isle of Armor decks completely done. And then I'm gonna move on to the next one. I can't remember what it's called. Hello! Charizard pose. There's a mom. Hi, mom. What about dad? Nobody wanted to have dad around, I guess. Get our bag. I love the Eevee picture in the back, as you can tell from my Eevee shirt that I made by hand. Let's get Yeah, I know how to play the game. Believe it or not, not my first time playing. Let's go outside. This game's great. Great soundtrack. But let's go and all right, well, Good job, Wooloo. Pacing in this game is slow at the start. It's a great game though. Do love it. I loved the additions where you got to go see all new Pokemon. It was really nice. Hi, Hops Mom. Come on, blah, 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 blah. I miss having the bike. I just wanted the bike. So much faster. Should just give us all quick balls at the start so we can catch random Pokemon anywhere. It's easier than just giving a kid his first Pokemon, right? What do I know? Leon, you schmuck. Unbeatable, huh? Prove you wrong on that one. Talks so long. So, anyways, as I was saying, I think I'm gonna do a monotype. I think that would be a fun challenge to do rather than just playing through. And I think it's probably, I don't know. I think grass might be an easy one to go with just to start. Still gonna face a challenge, but it won't be the easiest one to do. When I did it before, I started with Scorbunny. So Grookey wouldn't be a bad start. So that's where I think I'm gonna do. Hi, baby.
Excuse me, hi.
Hi.
I hope your hands heard that.
Oh, they definitely did. This mic picks up everything. It's a very nice mic.
I love you.
Love you too, baby.
So should I close the door with
me? Probably.
I love how that's gonna be in the video.
Ah, Grookey's so cute. Sobble's so cute. Scorbunny's adorable. They really went all out with cuteness for this generation, for the starters at least. Ooh, Look at him being so cute. Yeah, we're gonna go Garuki. I think that's a safe bet. It'll be a challenge, but it won't be a given that I'll win on this every time. So, Garuki. I'm going Garuki. And I am going to nickname the Garuki. We're going to go Lucky. Lucky. Just because I have this does not mean this is going to be the end of the Phoenix Rising series. I'm going to continue that because everybody seemed to really like that. I'm thinking I might move my Halo series to my other channel and have that be a thing I do on there. If that sounds like something you'd like, let me know. If not, I'll just drop Halo for now and we'll pick it up later. But I think the Phoenix Rising series is going to do well. It has so far. And I'm hoping this is going to do well now that I have a cam and a mic and the capture equipment for it. So, blah, blah, blah. Oh, nobody wanted Score Bunny. Bye. I hate how your rivals don't choose what you're weak against now, though. Like, that was the challenge of everything, and now it's just you're always going to be stronger than them in that aspect. Battle time. Stop talking so I can beat the crap out of Hop. Yeah. I don't want to say you're going to lose, but I think you're going to lose. I forgot that he has a Wooloo, too. Lame first moves. Good damage. Mediocre damage. It's not bad though. Fifteen to 21 left. This is going into Sobble. I should be fine. I should make it through that, right? Level up. Branch poke. Never had a Garuki at this low level. I've always gotten it at level, well, higher level than this at least, through trades. Well, that was rude. Take a super effective move. Duh. Dude, I've been playing this game, or Pokemon, since OG, Gen 1s. Attack fell. Scratch it again. Just like that. Battle's over. What you gonna do? Level 7. Already. Trainer Hop, you're gone. Healed up. Always. Rude. I think I know plenty about Pokemon. What cat is crying where? Oh, never mind. Forgot about that. Yeah, let's go save the stupid Wooloo. Oh crap, if I'm using grass type, I don't know where I'm gonna get my next Pokemon at. Because I think the first route is flying and bugs. I don't think I can get a grass type for a while. I guess we'll see though. And normal. With Squobit. Thank you. Oops. Fight. Scratch again. Filter. Doing. Dex. All right. The Squobit's gone. On to the next. Fight. I love Rookidee as a Pokemon. It is so amazingly cute. Probably one of my favorites from Gen 8. Don't know why. And its line is amazing. Corviknight, just impeccable. Another Squobit. Tunes are bumping though. Slapping, whatever the kids say nowadays. I feel like I'm out of touch with the generation I belong to. Very much fit in with that. Not fitting in, I guess. That's what you'd call it. Do 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 do. I love the music in these woods. Good job, Hop. Got us lost. I think the legendaries were very solidly made, too. It doesn't matter. Can't do anything in this battle anyways. Well, thank you, Hop. I didn't notice that. Thicker than pea soup. Leon to the rescue. It's like this is a Resident Evil game. Leon saving everybody. Shout out to Resident Evil. That's a great series too. Probably live stream that at some point. Playing Resident Evil. Maybe. I'm not very narrative driven in Pokemon games, so if I don't read the text and it bothers you guys, I'm very sorry, but it's not something I do. I'm here to have fun. I'm like anti-PETA, I guess. I like beating the crap out of other Pokemon with Pokemon. Let's look at Grookey, actually. Overgrow, that's awesome. Careful nature, that's not bad. But I can't look at its IVs or anything. Alright, well, off to go get the Pokedex. What? Oh, right. To tell Mom we're off to get the Pokedex. Can I steal one of those? That's a grass type, I know that. I want one of those. Want a Decidueye. Love that starter. Probably one of my favorite starters of all time. Do. Good call. Good call. You could use it. Although, you have the type advantage over his Charizard, so... Why you losing? I have no clue. Potions? Do I have Pokeballs? Not that I can catch anything here. I have 5 Pokeballs. That's good to know. And all that. Oh, the Crown Tundra. That's the other one. Let me come back and train up a little bit, but right now I don't need it. Get out of here, Rookity. Leon again. That anime hair. Can I help you back there, Oliver? That's not yours. Stop it. So cute. Ah, goodness, I love Pokemon. This makes me so happy. I need to get close to the desk. Pardon all the noise here. Yamper. Nothing wrong with having your heads in the clouds sometimes. Just saying. I feel like we've already done more than we do in Gen 1 and Gen 2 to get the Pokédex. Yay! Thanks. Bye. Right. I do like how they put Pokemarts and Pokecenters together in one building instead of wasting space like that. Of course not. Yeah, I know. I'm already done here. Thank you. Goodbye. Although. Oh. There's one person I want to talk to in this town before I head out. I don't even think it's anything useful. Oh, it's not this one. It's the other station. Crap. Alright. Oh, crap. Wrong button. I know what it is. We're gonna go until we get to the wild area. Oh, Nickit. I like Nickit too. That was a cool Pokemon. Catch tutorial that we have to go through every game. As if we haven't seen it thousands and thousands of times. Don't even do it right. Pardon that. Apparently my phone wanted to go off. Oh yay, Lulu was caught. That's something I can't use. Cool. 20 balls. Balls. Thanks, Lee. Bye, Lee. Nope, none of you are useful to me. We'll do some battles. Get a couple levels? I don't want to get over leveled though. Because I know I can catch some in the wild area for grass types. I think that's where I can catch a sea dot, which I know is grass. Low tads are there, which is grass and water, which I'll be able to use. So, ooh, critical hit. Lower my speed. Fight, scratch. Defense fell. Level 8. Taunt. Another move I won't use, probably. There's no way he saw me from down there. Sorry, Jake, I'm about to kick the crap out of your scovit. And its poofy ear, our cheeks. Alright. Thought about something. I gotta encounter a wild Pokemon real quick. Yeah, that's what I thought. Dummy. There we go. That's better. I didn't think about how that was going to be. Foolish me. Level up. Boop. Item. I love that Squibbit is so afraid of everybody that he runs away. Run away. Alright, I'll battle you. Choodle is a good Pokemon. It's too bad that's not going to be a grass type. My options aren't huge at the start. Yeah. Options are pretty small for what I can and can't use. So. But. That's the challenge of the type. Oh, you're water type. Duh. Boom. Super effective. A helicopter going over my house right now. Interesting. If you couldn't beat Hop, how have you healed your Pokemon? You better have a max revive there. Just saying. It's no wonder why you couldn't. Ooh, it's bug type though. Grass weak to bug, if I'm right. Yup, that's a hard hit. Ooh, super effective. Whoops. Oh, man. I didn't even think about the grass type, or the bug type weakness. I knew the fire type was coming up. I should probably heal. That'd be real tragic if I was talking all this smack and I lose because I didn't heal. No. I need new Joy-Cons. So badly. Crit hit. Quick attack. Oh well, I'm surprised. I don't care about any of you. God, the professor's so old. Magnolia. I am Zeus. Thank you. I'm Dynamaxing. Stop talking. Just let me go catch Pokemon. My one Pokemon, who I just healed. Thanks. Of course, I'm gonna kick your butt with my one Pokemon. Better have caught something good. Legendary or something. Bit stronger. You got all three levels with your Wooloo. It's a lot stronger. still does nothing to me, but okay. That wasn't even a crit hit, that was just a good hit. Hi. Sorry, Wulu, you suck. Crit hit? What? So cute. It's so cute. Just so adorable. I feel so bad beating the crap out of it. It's a good hit. Yeah, flying type's a not great thing. One last one. Come on, just throw your Sobble out. Let me beat it. Poke it. Oh, not quite. Oh my goodness, didn't we already talk about this in the last match? Level up. Yeah, that's right. Pay up. Leon's gonna endorse me and not you. Ha ha. Oh, what? Cheating. I'll get there. I wish for this moment of this game to be over. Doesn't happen. I wish she would just be the new professor. Get it over with. Dynamax band. Eh. Eh. I don't care all that much. Could go get some grass types in the other parts of the game. Maybe. Bye-bye. I don't care. Advice? Yeah. glow stick, thanks. Almost there. Oh, didn't actually want to get your attention. Just whistling to whistle. Honey, knock it off. Oop, yamper. Crap. Crit hit. Yay. Honey, what are you... Do you want to come play Pokemon with me? Come here. Oh, I didn't mean to hit that button. Thank you for visiting the folks. Say hi. Hi, honey. There you go. That's my girlfriend's cat. Go figure that she's gonna be the one to make a first appearance. Wish Nickit was grass type. Part grass type at least. Love this music. I know I've said that before this episode, but oh, I love this music. So good. I know you're gifted a choice between Bulbasaur and Squirtle in the Isle of Armor, I believe it is. But I think you gotta get a ways into that before you just get one. Honey, quit digging at boxes. Can I help you? Why are you waving? I didn't mean to talk to you. I want to talk to your stupid owner. Honey, knock it off. Quit digging at boxes. Don't make me come over there. Yeah, that's what I thought. Come here. Good girl. What? Yeah. Ooh, swift. That's not a bad move. Never misses. Yes, quite so fast. Let us leave. Okay. Reasonable. We're off. Bye-bye. Bye. Come again. impatient children on their phones. Pengoro. Yeah. Not the greatest team, trust me. What? Oh. Alright, that's my other save file. Duh. I have played both of those games. I have Let's Go Eevee. I borrowed the other one from a friend to get the Pikachu, but... the wild area. What a stalker. Twirls her hair an awful lot. Come on, let me catch a grass type. Anything, just let me help me make my team better. Please. That is a helpful thing. I think that's one of my favorite things that Pokemon implemented in this generation. The best. Not having to run back to Pokemon or Pokecenters every time you wanted to change Pokemon. So much better. Come on, grass type be out here somewhere. No, you're not grass type, you're fighting type. Get away from me, bastard. Yep, no, Onyx isn't helpful. Cool, I don't care. There's gonna be grass type somewhere here, come on. Don't leave me hanging. Can connect to the internet. Yep. Yep. Nope. I don't have a Nintendo account to link that to. Not with this one, at least. Butterfree, that's... not what I want. There's gotta be one somewhere. That bunny just belched. Pandas, Tyrogues. Boy, if this was fighting type, we'd be all set. Never have to worry again. Oddish, that'll do. Fun fact, Oddish is the Pokemon that got me into Pokemon. I found a really beat up and abused Oddish card when I was a kid in a parking lot to a gas station, and from that moment on, I started collecting Pokemon cards. Played the games, collected the cards, loved it from then on. I played through generation 1, 2, and 3 solidly. Ooh, that's gonna knock me out. Whew, that was close. Probably should have trained up more. See if we can catch this. I doubt it, but lucky catch. And it's in. Second Pokemon added to the team. Grass and Poison, I believe. Forget an old move. Definitely. Growl. You'll also notice I don't do status affecting moves. I hate them. I never play with status affecting moves. Oddish. Grass Poison. I was correct. Oddish. It's a male, so we're going to call it... Actually, we're going to call it Blackouts. As reference to my best friend, who also plays Pokemon. Shout out to you, man. You know who you are. Alright, and then a Nuzleaf over there. We're going to catch him, and then we're going to end the episode there. Because that'll be helpful. Get a couple Pokemon in. Still really low health. Didn't think about that. That's gonna suck. Let's switch out to you. It's my boy. Well, that's rude. I hit you with an acid. Who knew? Setting up with rollout. That's not good. Don't kill it. Perfect. Super effective, though. Come on. Shoot. Nah, crap. Sorry, Blackouts. Yep, use it. Yep. I can do this. Well, bag it. Use. Won't get you full, but it'll get you healed up. And then. Stop rolling out. Crap. First whiteout of the game. But. Restore me to full health. And I am actually going to stop there. Thank you guys for... No thanks, I'm good. Cool. I'm gonna stop there. Thank you guys for tuning in. I am so glad to have you guys here. If you wouldn't mind dropping a like in the video, comment below if you'd like to see more of this. If not, I have an Xbox. I can set up some games there. Just let me know what we should do. And on that note, I will see you guys in the next video.